Hey guys, Hiking Paul here, and today we are doing a hike starting from Tampines MRT through Tampines, past Tampines Quarry, around Bedok Reservoir, and finally through Bedok Town Park to our destination, which is Kaki, Bukit, MRT. So let's hiking go! So we are starting from Tampines MRT and making our way to our first stop, which is Sun Plaza Park. So this is my third recovery hike after recovering from COVID. So yeah, I just wanted to do another relatively straightforward and easy to navigate hike. But as you can see later on, even though the terrain is flat and mostly pavements, there's a lot of greenery and nature for you to enjoy along this route. So yeah, it's great for beginners and, well, just people who are looking to take it a bit easier for their hike. So yeah, after leaving Sun Plaza Park, we are just making our way along Tampines Avenue 9 to our next stop, which is Tampines Quarry. So Tampines Quarry is an abandoned sand quarry that has collected rainwater and formed a lake over time. There are a few entrances into Tampines Quarry, and for this route I decided to take the most straightforward one that leads right to the lake. But yeah, I'll be exploring this area a bit more in my later hikes. So yeah, as you can see, the lake is really peaceful and a great place for you to just chill and relax. Though, just be aware that there are a lot of mosquitoes here, so be sure to bring your mosquito repellent. So there have been people who attempted to swim across the lake, though I wouldn't recommend it since it can be quite dangerous, especially if you are not a strong swimmer. So yeah, more views of Tampines Quarry as we make our way towards Bedok Reservoir. And here's something you don't see in other parts of Singapore, and it almost doesn't feel like Singapore, right? So yeah, these sand dunes are our national sand reserves and used for construction for our various buildings here. So we have arrived at Bedok Reservoir, which is also converted from another sand quarry. And yeah, it's just a really relaxing place where you can let your mind wander as you hike to greenery, the waters, and nature. And we are finally here at Bedok Town Park. And yeah, it's just one long stretch as we make our way to our destination, which is Kaki, Bukit, MRT. So yeah, I was quite pleasantly surprised by this last section, since there are quite a number of ups and downs which gave my legs quite a nice workout near the end of this hike. So that's it for this hike, and if you like this video, please give me a like and subscribe, and yeah, have a nice day.